Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Fear. Continuing on here. Following Holiday. There he is. What's up, buddy? There he goes. Okay. What the hell was that?
Go check that out. I'll get this handle.
Got a hole down here. What's going on? The floor is just falling. Look at that piece.
Getting better. We'll just meet up on the other side. Again.
Okay. What's he doing? Okay. Buku soldiers. Okay. These are all explosive. Play with a grenade. 312. Particle. Yeah, that would be good, I suppose. Sorry, just trying to figure out which weapon I want to switch to. Okay, up here. Get to like a sniper point. We can help him. I think you just have to jump. Climb on top.
Help me out here.
There's a pedal. That's him. Ow. Getting hurt really bad. Keeps hitting me and I miss. Yeah. Got a barrel. Blew the place away. Ow. They're all dead now. He'll probably say something. He's making his way over there now. Okay. He's still fighting people. Yeah, so that could have went a great deal better. I'm going to swap this out again for this. Checkpoint.
If you're through with your fancy shooting, I'm going to blow this fence.
Okay. Fancy shooting. It wasn't very fancy. be honest. Beautiful. Wow, that's impressive.
Make a pretty good team out here.
You say so, man. Oh. Weapons galore. Can't get that.
Hold up.
Whoa. Whoa. Alright. Just kind of went through me there for a minute. Not sure why these guys are dead and back here, but I guess because they were fighting these dudes. I don't know.
Careful.
Yeah, there's body parts everywhere. And a skeleton.
What were they trying to keep out?
You just put it back where it was. Damn.
Some of these people killed each other.
How do you know that?
He did this to himself.
Did what? No, not really.
This is not right.
Uh-oh.
Not good.
Holy shit. God. Man. That was my bro, man. Damn. I just threw him through a freaking wall. Welp. Holidays no more. He's on permanent vacation. Trying to tell me all that blood came out of him? I don't know about that. Well, it's nice knowing him while it lasted. Okay, which way? Okay. this way. Holy crap. That guy got destroyed. Probably supposed to jump over. That would be my guess. Nothing to see. Locked. Can't get in there, can we? Oh, no, we shouldn't be able to. No. Plop. Desolation. Situation. Holiday is dead. You must continue alone towards the subway system and the medical center that lies beyond. Fear Technical Officer Jin Sun Kwan is en route to Auburn Memorial Hospital and the extraction point mission. Find the nearby subway entrance and take the tracks leading to the city's medical center. Okay. Okay. Desolation. Reload, check. Got a bunch of that ammo. This is a good weapon. Very powerful. One of the better weapons in the game. This one's one of the shittier weapons, I would say, but you get a lot of ammo for it. Flashlight off. I don't know. It's closed. See a leg over there, I think. That door. Oop. Oh, medkit. Nice. Very nice. Okay. Him, I think. Out. 6 PS. Dell again, just like the first game, except in the base game, which was Alien Raiders. Now it's 6 PS. Oh yeah, this part's cool. Level just starts retracting from itself. Floating away, it's cool. Trying to go somewhere. Okay, just supposed to take a lot of damage. Checkpoint. Save again. Look a little better. Well, not by much, but better than the ones in the base game. Cart looked crazy, man. Invisible dudes. Thank you. Okay, there's like three of those guys in there. Up the ladder, I hear something else. I see him. Predator up there. Stick around. Bad predator. Bad. Bad. Really bad. Okay, rocket launcher. Definitely gonna want that. What do I want to get rid of here? I guess this one I'll get rid of. Can't see it there. 15 shots. Okay, take a sip of drink. I will say that I think Pegasus Mandate is the better of the two. Doesn't mean don't watch this. I still want you to watch this and enjoy it. But I think out of the two, Perseus Mandate's a little more, I don't know, different a little bit. There's a little bit new in it. There's new in this too. I mean, I think there's two new weapons. Shotgun's really fun to use in this game, but it's dangerous because you have to get close. You get close to these guys, they do a lot of damage. A lot of times they want you to fight off in the distance. Like here. That's not good. Telling you, man, play this game and don't use reflex time. I dare you. Running away. Use like 6 med kits up in here. Just let him come to me. I think the better way to go about it. That dude got pinned all the way over there to the pipe. Let's reload if I need to. Should have used the sniper rifles, what I should have done. Goodies. Anything in it? Apparently not. Need to be using a good weapon right now. Like that one. because my health items are so low. Checkpoint. Reload. See how the ambient noise is back? I wasn't playing before. Crap. One of these things. This rocket launcher thing. Basically what he has. Just a little extra area to get a health kit. Okay. Where is it? There he is. Probably a second one out here. Not be surprised. That's where he came from. Okay, I think you can climb this. Reflex down here. +120 shield. Alright. Aha. There's that helicopter, the airplane that we saw earlier, flying across where we were, and it crashed. This is it. Subway, so we can't go in it or do anything with it. It's just a set piece to lead down into here. And we just got locked in. Since Terminus situation, you have made your way through the warehouse district and into the city's subway system. The subway system connects to the medical district downtown. Jin Sun Quan is ahead waiting alone. Mission, head down through the subway terminal and onto the subway tracks. Follow the tracks towards the medical center. Interval 3. Immediately something decent. Something breaks and crashes. I don't know what that was. Head down to the library at the subway tracks. Okay, we'll stop the video here, guys. This is a good point to stop. So see right now, listen. See how it sounds. I'm gonna save. It's gonna be Terminus Current. And it'll go back to the game. Sounds the same. Now I'm gonna try to load the save. See if it sounds different. Not really. Maybe a little, but not much. Anyways, we'll stop the video here, guys. I thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you in the next part. Bye.